আসসালামালাইকুম সুপ্রিয় দর্শক শ্রোতা, আপনারা আমরা যারা শহরে বসবাস করি, সাধারণত ইট পাথরে গেরা সেই শহরে মায়া মমতা তো নেই নেই গ্রাম্য প্রকৃতি, সবুজ শ্যামল বাংলাদেশের মূল পরিচয়টা যেখানে ফুটে উঠেছে, আমরা রয়েছি সেরকম একটি গ্রামে, ব্রাহ্মণপাড়া উপজেলার চান্দলা গ্রামের চারিপাড়া এলাকায়। তো আমাদের সাথে রয়েছেন এফএলটিসির সম্মানিত ইংলিশ ম্যাম, আমাদের জনাব ফেরদৌসী ম্যাম। তো গ্রামে এসে গ্রামের এই প্রকৃতিতে ওনার কেমন লেগেছে, ওনার নিজস্ব ভাষায় আমরা তার অনুভূতিটুকু শুনতে চাই ম্যাম।
This is Ferdusi Akhtar. Now I am in Brahmanpara at Charipara village. And here I'm enjoying this natural scenery so much. And I have come in my one of my students' villages. And it is a very charming and very fresh, very beautiful village. And whenever I get time, I go to at the near of the nature, and it is my favorite hobby. And I also request the urban people or city dwellers to come in here and to enjoy the natural scenery. And as a student of literature and also as a teacher of English, I like nature in a very different way. I know the common people don't realize nature or don't see through nature in a very different way as like as a literature student and literature teacher. And I will also tell something from the literature also. Wordsworth's sister Dorothy, when deprived from her husband, Sir Coleridge brought her in the natural scenery and told her that if you like nature very much, nature will give you many things, many loves, many respects, many honor, but human being will destroy, will deprive you. Nature never will deprive you. And Dorothy also followed Coleridge's advices, and she liked nature very much, and she felt comfort also so much. And I also I would like to request the city dwellers or urban people to come in nature and to enjoy such kind of fresh scenery. And now I am in a very natural area, and people also so much novice and also so much attractive. They are easygoing, and also they are very much common people. And nature will not give you any pressure, or will not give you any difficult task to you, but it will always give you fresh air, fresh environment, and you will enjoy the nature very much. And when you come in the nature, you can enjoy it. And when you get free time, you go to the nature and try to feel yourself, and it is your heart desire. And you try to sometimes fulfill your heart desire. If we go through following two things, motivational purpose. One is our heart, and another is our soul. Sometimes we have to hear the request of our soul also. Always, if we keep ourselves very busy with our everyday's routine and everyday's work, then we will sometimes will be very pressurized, and sometimes some of the people are becoming very psychologically disturbed people, and in Bangladesh many people are psychologically disturbed. They are so much psycho that they don't know when they become psycho. But I will request the very very busy people to come at the touch of nature, and they will keep themselves very relaxed and also very ever fresh, and they will long live also. So I'm now in Taripara village, and you can see the natural scenery of this Taripara village here. In my back part I can see a very beautiful pond, and in front of me there are a very vast paddy field, and there are so many hens are running and they are moving, and I can see very easily the natural scenery, and I can take the refreshment. Maybe within 6 months I will be very ever fresh, and when I get another free time I will go in another natural place of Bangladesh. Bangladesh is a very natural places.
Thank you,
people
country. For your job purpose you are meeting a lots of foreigners, a lots,
yes,
of foreign peoples. So what do you say for there about this nation?
Foreigners are very much interested about our country's natural scenery, but they don't get any scope. But I always try to say them that whenever you get free time I will take you to the natural tasks, natural areas or natural places. And I think if they come in these such kind of natural places, they will enjoy the nature and environment and fresh air and also very charming scenery. And this is all.
Thanks, ma'am, for share your feelings. Thank you.